I'm on the internet and walk away. flash before my eyes. Real gay lips and tears up in your eyes. Baby, your love is a crime. Danger by day, but you're evil in the night.
Another one bites the dust. Hey, wanna get you too. so good to be home tonight. And so, yeah, I'm giving you all I got. We are sold out for this Halloween. Spectacular. Now, the reason why we're all here tonight is because we're all weirdos, basically. And you are all invited to be a part of my coven. Okay? I said, you want to be in the coven? Because there's evil forces at work around the world, hunting us witches down, aren't there? Right? You guys, come, you know, I'm being kind of dorky here, but you got to come with me on the journey. Come on. Everybody go, ooh, it's Halloween. This is what I love about Halloween, is that, you know what, we all get to be big kids, right? I've been dressing up ever since Halloween. I haven't really stopped, obviously. I wanted to wear a costume, but, you know, I just thought this would be more appropriate, just casual. You know, just a cape, you know, for gym wear cape. You do squats in this carefully. Witch squats. I'm not a comedian, but sometimes I like to pretend like I'm not. Anyway, welcome to the coven. Welcome to my cape. Thank you, those of you who dressed up festively tonight. I appreciate it. And here, next, is a song for you all that I actually just released a couple weeks ago. Now, going along with me on this Halloween journey, please close your eyes and imagine me singing this to a nightcrawler, a demon, a vampire, somewhere lurking, a politician, lurking in the distance in the bushes. I shouldn't talk about bushes, too. And I'm singing this song to that evil being. Here we go.
Change me, cause I'm mad about the boy. Thank you. Come on.
It's a hot one in here tonight. Yeah.
The flames of hell are burning.
That's my outfit.
Do you get the story? The witches and the devil.
Is it clear?
Cool.
I want to thank all of you for continuing to support me. Some of you were there during American Idol. Which was like, what, 12 years ago now? Ooh, that's a long time ago. And some of you might have met me doing Queen. And also, thank you to everybody who's come to one of my shows over the past decade. I really appreciate it. If it weren't for all of you out there, obviously, this goes without saying, but I wouldn't be here today. I wouldn't be up here singing. I wouldn't have anybody buying tickets. I mean, I would be here, I'd be alive. I mean, we're not going there.
But your voice is amazing.
All of you, thank you so much for the love. Thank you, even if you've never come to one of my shows before, thank you for buying a ticket tonight. I know the economy's a bit tricky right now, so I appreciate it. And every time I get on stage, you know what I think about? I think to myself about the audience. That's the first thing I think about. And then I think about the shoes, but. And what I think to myself is, give them what they want. So now I have a question for you. What do you want from me?
What do you want from me? Yeah.
You go, you bring it on, bring it on. is a ghost town.
Thank you.
Shut down because of the pandemic. That is the scariest Halloween story I got. So for those of you who heard the album, thank you. And if you didn't hear it because of that mother, please check it out. I worked really hard on it. Well, I want to thank you all for coming to the show tonight, and it's time to celebrate. We have one last piece of our little Halloween story tonight. We have the witches and the demons, and now is the ghost story. And you know what? There's no Halloween party that is complete without thinking about being buried alive. Here we go.
In the now, take a chance. You make me feel my real. You make me feel my real.
Thank you.